Hello everyone, how are you all? Today we are going to learn capital letter from A to H. So let's start. Keep pencil on the red line, make slant line. Again, keep on the same place where have you started making slant line. Okay, make slant line again and sleeping line. Now, next is letter B. So, make standing line. Keep pencil on the red line. Make a curve. And again, a curve. Look at the difference between two curves. This one is little bit small and this one is little bit big. This is the right formation of letter B. If both are similar, then it will be a wrong one. It should not be similar. Now we are going to make letter C. In my previous video, I have told you that you are to start from under the line. When you are making letter C, you are to start it from under the line, below the line or below the dot. Start from here, go up, touch the red line, make a curve. Touch the third line and go up like this. Okay. Now we will make letter D. Standing line and make curve like this. Okay. Now we will make letter E. Standing line and three sleeping lines like this. Sleeping line, one more sleeping line. And one more sleeping line. Okay. Now we will make letter F. A, B, C, D, E. And next one is F. Letter F. Standing line. Sleeping line. And one more sleeping line. Now we will make letter G. Here you are to look very carefully how to make letter G because most of the students make it wrong. So as we have made letter C, that is as similar to it. Start from under the line, means below the line. Okay, below the line. Go up, make a curve, touch the line. Go up, touch the second line. Go in sleeping line. Come back and standing line like this. Okay. Now, what comes after G? H. So, standing line, sleeping line and standing line. This is the right way to make letters from A to H. I hope you all have understood it very well. So, that's all from my side. Bye.